And we're back, and AG is done rubbing ball sacks and stuff. Now he's just jumping on people's faces. Kid USA sends AG into the corner. Once again, people, this is for IWC title contendership. We already saw Jaleel Salam get number two contendership for the IWC title. Kid USA, amazingly, has RTK up. Whoa, that's a power move, if I've ever saw one from a midget. And AG just slaps him. Oh, he has the pin, he has the pin. One, two, two. Oh, RTK just broke it up. And RTK now, he knees Kid USA into the gut, and now, oh jeez. They touch crotches. that's hilarious. Oh gosh, gays. What is RTK doing? Oh, he has a bump. Oh, the RTKO. RTK sends AG into the corner, and what does he do? He gets countered. AG whips RTK into the other corner. Kid USA has AG up. What is he gonna do here? What is he gonna do? Nothing, because AG counters. Another hard knockdown. Oh, whoa! AG rapes his back. Rakes his back. I didn't say rape. You can't rape a back, can you? I don't think so. AG again goes for the same back suplex that only got a one count, and he's doing it again. One, two. Now, either that was the last impression or that was his other finisher, but regardless, he hit Kid USA with that hard. And RTK got a spine buster on AG, and is he going to get the win? He got the win! RTK gets the dupe, gets the pinfall, and he is the number one contender along with Jaleel Salam for the IWC title. Alright, people. It's main event time coming up soon, so stay tuned.